two hits of their own today. A one. Fly ball into right center field, hit fairly well. Back goes Malgeri, still going, dives, he can't make the catch. It one hops the wall. Thompson around second, he's thinking three. Throw is way late. Carter the lefty throws. Ground ball shot the other way. Nice pick on a tough hop by Murr. Foot race to the bag. He wins it beating Cotton.
Still to play tonight. Here's a ground ball hit towards short. De La Cruz has it. Goes to second, out onto first, and that's a double play.